Welcome to Orth Plays Baldur's Gate 2, Throne of Bhaal. When last we left off, we had just finished exploring the first level of Watcher's Keep, which apparently has an ancient temple to helm. Imowen had leveled in the fight at the end. And gains extra 8th level spell as her high level ability. Which is the only new spell slot she gains. So what shall it be? Yeah, another horrid welting for now. And now... Okay, those are just generic items. That is not just a generic item. It's a ninjato. Jahira will use at least for a while. No, she won't. Druids can't use those. Proficiency type shared with scimitar does not mean it counts as a scimitar. It goes right in the bag of holding, and that is that. This is a bastard sword, and I'm pretty sure I've seen that bastard sword mentioned before, too, so... Indeed I have. So, let's go straight back to Cespina.
Orders?
You point, I punch. Where Minsk goes, evil stands
aside. It is done. Yep. Got it.
I'm listening.
Go get healed, you three.
I'm on it.
Cespinar gladly serves a... Cool bastard sword! Oh, yes! Why bastard, you think? No parents? Okay. Stand back, then. Never used this recipe before! Pretty messy! Enjoy! Now Cespinar goes back to his duties! Oh, yes! Lots of goodies to find! Lots to collect!
Yes. That is quite the bastard sword. And there, I will use that weapon now. Good, the pool is healing Jahira. Unfortunately, these pools are semi-bugged in that you can only heal one person with them at a time, even though there are four pools. And even though this place looks much nicer in most regards, as it becomes more my plane and less balls, there are still eyes on the walls.
I hope this is not a sign of things to come. We must strive to maintain balance.
And unfortunately, area silenced, which hopefully will wear off soon.
I await. I am here.
Swords! Not jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I go.
Mints and wools and bed.
What do you want? Good to go?
Every hamster has his day. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
You have my attention.
Ooh, ooh. I keep... Maybe you got... Ooh, it's very nice quiver it is. Pretty colors.
I don't actually need it, but I'm generally happy to make magic items more powerful even if I don't use them.
Stand back then. Could be messy. Enjoy. Now Saspinar goes back to his duties. Oh yeah, Saspinar. Ooh, ooh. I keep looking. Ah, the flame. You sure you know? What's that? Maybe you got some. What got we here? A book. It's good bedtime readings, maybe. Oh, it's Conum Golems. Yeah. Boring.
No, I do not think I want it to make stone gold.
I keep looking. I think I see Frasers of Goody Two-Shoesness. Okay. Stand back then. Were you picked up the key before? Could be messy. Enjoy. Now Saspinar goes back to his duties. Oh, yes! Lots of goodies to find. Lots to collect. Saspinar. Ooh, ooh. I keep... you sure you... Maybe you... What got we here? A book? I keep... Okay. Maybe I have something here. By the way, I recognize all your shoes. Okay? Okay. Stand back then. Never use this recipe before. Could be messy. Enjoy.
Now, again, won't use it, but adventurers who come after me will
lots
have
of
more
find.
Of a use for
lots
it now.
Collect.
And if I don't want to use that stone golem page, then I should put it somewhere else, so Saspinar...
Ah. Come back here with me a while, away from the others. I must ask you something, privately. What do you think of Quail?
Unsilenced. Good. Not that that stopped her from having a romance conversation somehow. Now we head on down and find out what's on the second level of Watcher's Keep. Given that I am only on the second floor, this would be a rather stupid question, but...
Sounds like you have been tricked into doing Helm's dirty work. Looks like we are both unwilling participants in this little drama. Listen, friend. We can help each other. The fact of the matter is, you cannot get through the gate to the next level. Unless infernal dungeon for the last 1,000 years. Do we have a deal? Glad you've decided to be reasonable. The Hellmites were never reasonable. It is so much easier to deal with one who isn't a fanatic. Gather the scepter keys and place them in the 4 slots around the cage. Once free, I'll be on my way. And you can go through the gate and take on the imprisoned one. If you still want to.
Okay, well, as the demon says, there is no alternative to letting it out. Why anyone would set it up that way, I have no idea. But on a game design level rather than a story logic level, that's simply the way it is. Golems. Hostile golems. Who cannot see invisible. Iron. No adamantite golems, I am glad to say. Okay, this room stinks. And I can't open either door. So it looks like I'm done in here for now. I'll leave these golems something to remember. No, the mutation makes them more hostile than they would otherwise be. Still stinks. And that door also cannot be picked. too with something to remember. I don't think fighting those would actually be a problem for us in either case, but no real reason to yet. Those can see him when even Orth is invisible. Well then.
What? Yes? I fear nothing.
You point! I point! See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Time to move? You can count on me.
I'll help however I can.
Faster than she. Take a fast pause.
Here we can turn them, but not destroy them. Unfortunate.
What can I do?
I am ready.
Sword,
what?
Not words!
Okay, go deal with the golems.
You've got my attention.
Get out of the gas cloud, everyone.
Feels in my hand of justice!
With vengeance!
Speak your mind.
Powerful magic bullets, those are worth picking up.
Time to move? Gotcha.
Oh, we have such stories amongst my people. Being underground is just not for the Abariel.
Okay, then. Saravok, you don't need to hold on to these things anymore.
Saravok stands ready.
Why don't you put them on the shelf? There. Now you have that instead. Which has potentially useful information.
Yep. Good to go.
Orders? I'm on it.
need antidotes. We'll see. Something else to go in a scroll case.
I'm listening.
Now, let's go deal with those undead.
You have my attention. Got it.
This room is called, and this room is hot.
Nature could find a home here if we properly cleanse the mouths.
Nimmerman can open none of the locks. An unusual wand. Ah, well, that's useful. To both Imowen and Airy.
Ready and willing.
Orders? What?
Right.
So far, it appears that each of the mages who lived here had a plan for killing off one of the others, and a form in which they can deal with the chromatic demon.
I'm listening.
Which poses the next question. Did they kill each other, or did the chromatic demon kill them?
Something up? Gotcha.
You have my attention. You've got my attention.
You tell me a little about Rashomon. You've talked about it before, but never described it, and I've never heard anyone else mention it at all.
This is because Rashomon is a very far ways away. Once Boo kept track for me of the number of steps I have taken since beginning my Dajema, but Boo has since forgotten.
Minsk's interests are, I fear, rather specific.
Fall, creature, and feed the earth!
Use lightning on the slime. But also something about blowing instead of, yeah, I do not think I should be trying to deal with this place right now. Oh, but it has something of interest, all right.
What do you want? All right, all right.
One of those extra flail heads Cespinar keeps talking about.
cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched.
I think that enough stinking evil would be at the slime lab, Minsk, not the air lab.
Ready and willing.
Ah, we are all heroes. You and Boo and I, hamsters and rangers everywhere, rejoice!
Something up? This way then?
I'm listening. Got it.
Time to move? Gotcha.
You have my attention. I'll handle it.
Yeah, I think I have enough antidotes now, whatever happens here. Not sure how useful that is with save negates all effects. I also wonder who is simply immune to it. Would it have worked on Ironicus, for example? Okay, so this is the fire. Notes for each of the four laboratories. And as the imp said, we should turn on the fan here first.
Now I remember why traveling with you was always so much fun.
Creatures are not supposed to have any particular weakness or strength from the nuts. The fire wizard just talked about destroying them, didn't describe any particular plan to do so. That ring back now, Minsk. Thanks.
You have my attention.
Ah, poison mist is chasing us all this way in a hurry, all right then. So the air wizard said use lightning on the pool. That's gonna be all you, Imowen.
Name it.
Got my attention.
Slimes that are immune to missile weapons. That's unusual. It wouldn't have made any sense for the air wizard to have air elementals, the fire wizard to have fire giants, and the slime wizard just to have had the normal green slimes we've been killing without effort for a long time now.
Ready and willing.
There, so that she uses the bag of plenty by default, and they don't have to specify switch to the bag every time she changes weapons.
Nature, take the life she gave! With vengeance!
Slime scepter, which will open the east door of the ice chamber. This one. Yes, and I've already set up to blow the poison in there. So then I should be able to destroy the ice creatures. Who is immune to poison? One of us is. Minsk is.
Who says?
Wow. Minsk, go open that
Minsk
door, please.
Goes. Even stands beside.
Minsk is not immune to that poison. Bah. Okay, everybody in. We have ice things to fight. Just airy. It might be that she's using a weapon that's less than plus 3, let's say. Whether it was or not, the golem is dead. And now, who is not slowed? Imowen is not slowed. Go
just
close
like
that door,
time.
Please, Imowen. So
the
poison won't be coming through anymore. Okay, good.
You have my attention.
Another horn and the ice scepter. chest leaves a fire. Okay, I can take care of that one. Everyone else, wait in the middle. Because I need to lure the fire elementals out into the ice lab. The fire giant won't follow me. The elementals hopefully will. No, the fire element will also turn back. Yeah. Good, the fire element is following me now. Guess I got too far ahead of it. Much experience as a ledge, nice. So, did he say how many elementals there were? 4 of them, so 3 more. And if we just killed them, they would immediately respawn there. Makes sense. The giant can't be lured out of the way. The elementals can. 2 at once would be nice. And yeah, it looks like it is going to be 2 at once. Good. You if you want, but I think only the elemental will. Okay, now we can kill the giant.
Orders?
Well, I think I know where the horns are. this wand anymore. Missed the trap. Oops.
I am ready.
Baccio, baccio, fere.
Time to let the chromatic demon out and then just peacefully proceed to the you wouldn't buy this if you've never seen this in your life, would you?
Years. I'm finally free. And now to spread some seriously bloody carnage to make up for last time. Oh, where shall I start? Where shall I start? Oh, I think I'll start with you.
Air. So, what is air vulnerable to? Saravok? Not lightning. Not fire. Not ice. Acid. Well, then.
Orders.
I am regretting not having put the poison head on the flail before challenging it. But that also has acid, so that's something.
Yes?
Harry does not have acid, I was prepared. Oh well. Hopefully it'll change soon.
Next time.
I'm listening. Got it. Show me.
Mince and bulls and gravy. The bigger they are,
I await your
the
command.
Harder
so
I hit.
Help however I can.
Okay, now it's a slime. That means lightning, is that correct, Saravok? Yes, it does. So, back to using no arrows, Imoen. And I believe that's all we're changing, as Aerie doesn't have chain lightning prepared. Also, we are actually doing quite a bit of damage to it. Just with weapons.
Yes.
Every hamster.
What can I
his
do?
Day.
You have my attention.
Oh. not nearly as difficult as advertised. The Sackler of Netherworld, huh? Sespinar has mentioned that. So we will deal with having new things crafted and proceed to the third level of Watcher's Keep next time. Thanks for watching and see you then.